I was diagnosed with Friedreich's ataxia when I was 9 years old.
Over the years, my wife Karen and I have watched our daughter Annie slowly lose the ability to walk and develop other serious medical conditions. Since then, we've dedicated our lives to finding a cure for Friedreich's ataxia.
Friedreich's ataxia is a genetic disorder that damages the nervous system and impairs muscle coordination. The disease gets progressively worse, and because only 15,000 people in the world have it, it's classified as a rare disease.
Rare diseases are often known as orphan diseases because the federal government and pharmaceutical companies don't see them as a priority. This lack of focus breaks my heart.
At the University of Notre Dame, science dean Santiago Schnell and a team in the Boler-Parseghian Center for Rare and Neglected Diseases are researching 15 rare diseases.
My mother and my sister combined, they lost 6 children as a result of a rare disease. So these experiences have inspired me to dedicate my life to this cause. And other faculty members have joined me.
Notre Dame is fighting above its weight class in the rare disease space. It's bringing in world-class researchers and working closely with patients like Annie.
I knew that going away to college would be difficult, but when I visited Notre Dame, I knew that it would be the perfect fit. I feel seen here.
Their patient advocacy program is teaching undergrads to be their voices and hands for those in need.
I've learned that with support, I can attend college and make a real difference in the world.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for those with rare diseases.
We are the Fighting Irish.